This morning concerning gender listings on Indiana driver's license. This year, the DMV gave people the option of listing gender with an X instead of the traditional male or female. Attorney General Curtis Hill objected, so applications have been put on hold. To get the change, people must first have a doctor sign a form from the State Department of Health, then go through a few more steps. We do have a crew at the hearing. An update tonight on News 8 at 5 p.m.